Kalinage Primary School acknowledges the traditional owners of this land.
The people of the Kulin Nation and pay our respect to elders past and present.
Helsinki, and we look forward to seeing everybody in about a week's time.
Hi everyone, welcome to another Mrs. Wrigley's Riddle. I've got a colourful riddle for you today. Are you ready for it? What is at the end of a rainbow? 10 seconds thinking time, off you go. I bet you most people said a pot of gold. Hands up if you said a pot of gold. Oh, you're wrong. What is at the end of a rainbow? The letter W. Trick question for you this time. Well done. See you all again next week for another riddle.
Yeah! Hi, this is Sukman.
And I'm Chanel. These are your lunchtime activities for term 3. On Monday, we have gaming and coding club with Mrs. Lehman and U5 basketball with Mr. Shaw in the gym. An origami club with Miss Cardona and Miss Hampson, and science club with Miss Singleton and Miss Albright. On Tuesday, we have choir for 3 to 6s with Mr. Beach, online assembly with Mr. Ross, library for 3 to 4s with Miss Massa, RLAD blogging with Miss Texacos, and on Wednesday, we have computer club for 3 to 4s with Mr. Ross, there's an SRC meeting with Miss Glynn and Miss Forskett, Recycled Art Club for 4 to 6s with Miss Lloyd, Mathematics Club for Prep to 3s with Miss Wright. On Thursday, we have Computer Club for 5 to 6s with Mr. Ross and Miss Hunter, Prep to 2s Dance Club with Miss Purvis, Library 5 to 6s with Miss Gardiner, Just Dance for 3s to 4s with Miss Matthews and Miss Glynn, and Year 6 Basketball with Mr. Shaw. On Friday, we have Mathletics for 4 to 6s with Miss Whiteley, Gardening Club with Miss Sleeman and Miss Gethin, Library for Prep to 2s with Miss Cardona, and Knitting Club with Miss Brown.
The SRC will also remind you during the lunchtime announcements every day.
Don't forget that both parents and students can log into Compass from home to check your learning progress.
You can find the school calendar and also your school reports by clicking the link below.
Last week, 108 students achieved a bronze mathletics certificate and 24 students achieved a silver certificate. Congratulations to the following 6 students who have achieved a gold certificate: Oliver R in prep, Joe M in prep, Ben K in year 2, Rashik M in year 3, Ari C in year 5, and Mansarat in year 5. Don't forget, boys and girls, to log on to Mathletics at Home. And as I always say, have a great day.